This is Monday the 10th of February 2020, where the Irish National Stoats are there. I'm at the Living Legends part of the Stoat. As you can see, the Irish Racehorse Experience Centre is really coming a long way now. It's nearly finished. It's finishing around March, which is officially finishing in March. It's officially meant to be finishing in March. But they're doing an assessment in March, and so its official opening, I think, is in April. There's an assessment, I think, in March, and I think it's going to officially opening in April. So it's, as you can see, it's really more or less nearly done. But if you probably see them now, you probably notice that the fence has collapsed here. Down here at the side, to all down collapse. As you can see in the front here, the entrance, see the name is up, they have the title of the actual museum here, Racehorse Experience Centre. They have the name up here, so the logo is up.
Equipment in the outside door, yeah.
I was looking at some of the Twitter Irish National Stoat, and they do some murals on the walls. They kind of do murals, kind of like that, paintings of horses, I think, and kind of stuff. And so so it's not fully finished inside, but they've done a lot of work. They more or less work outdoors and stuff. Outdoor work is more or less done. They'll be indoors now. But as you can see, they've done a magnificent job. And most of the mess is more or less gone now. More or less the mess is really more cleared up. So they have to fix up the fence. They have to fix up the fence in here. The fence, as you can see, is the city. Up here, or there might be one of those walls here on this side, and maybe a little fountain or something like that, or I don't know, maybe something like that, something nice to make it all better for anyway. But I'm not too sure. At least around April time, so they'll be down still at the beaches part. It's still down at the beaches side of the stoat, so it's too early for them to be up here at this side. So we'll go down and see if there's any merciful.
Right, Potter.